Guess I'll play some more Borderlands 2 now. Searching for things. Yep. Don't know why it takes so long. Okay. 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 Think I have everything here, right? Whoa, so much stuff. Right. Time for shooting. Sanctuary. Oh wait, that's the thing that went away, right? I have to, yeah, I have to go there. Good decision. You had a moment? What kind of moment? Oh wait, I shouldn't reload. Yep. You had one meal left from the guys that bring him, you know, dinner. Fuck. Didn't reload. Let's see what we can.
Break. That's not good. No snack. That's not good. Rocket launcher. I really have not no freaking stuff. I have fuck all base. Oh, thank you for banning that, Slayer, while I was busy reading. With sniper. No, I didn't want to equip that. No, that's fine. Yeah, fucking cancer bots are cancer. Got the same fucking bullshit for a while, so. Bad. Raid, as far as I can tell.
Let's see what we can see.
Well then. I'll have to figure out where to go. The new sanctuary, I guess. Thank you. Okay, let's not go there.
I probably go to fast travel or something. If I can, I don't even know.
I think I need to go here for the Araya fast travel station. I believe in Borderlands, the pre-sequel, you can play as Claptrap, right? Did you know that? Yeah, I'm pretty sure Claptrap is a playable character in Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Never played that game yet, though. But I will eventually, one day. God damn, this SMG, though, is pretty shit. Full. Oh, Micromancer skin, nice. Oh, this one does more damage. And has one more in the mag. Okay. Keep that one. Get rid of that. Pistols I haven't really tried yet, but so far this SMG seems shit. 42 damage with a 7.1 rate of fire. That's very shit. Like, this is better. This thing is better, I think. Yeah. Yeah, basically Borderlands 1 and 2 you have. This one does just more damage than my SMG. What is this? Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Hello. So where is the fast travel? Get whacked, plebs. Yeah, so like, there's four Borderlands games. Well, from the main games. Like, not the Tales of the Borderlands story games, kind of. Well, okay, I got Borderlands 1, 2, the pre-sequel, and 3. Played the fuck out of the first game. Second game I'm playing now, but I have not played very often. And I've never completed this one yet. And as I can see here, I'm not very far into the game either. I'm only level 18, so. Yeah, it says there's a fast travel station here, but I don't see one, so that's weird. So I'm confused now. What do you mean with leather box? Okay. Well, I'll just leave the area another way. Like I can go over here or something. At least our character is fast. Fire. Literally poop guns, poop pistols. Oops, go on the thing proper. Air shops.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Boom, boom, boom. Do I care? Wait, what do I have equipped now? Shield cap 5.2. Boost. Oh, vehicle boost. No. Oh, times 7. Holy shit, that's garbage. So many garbage guns. Mark that shit.
Farewell, Warden Deserter. Welcome, customer. Don't have too much fun.
Ugh. Oh, better shield though. Can I buy this? 17. Oh, yeah, okay.
Be careful with that.
No. Goon. I try this. Definitely not very accurate. I guess we just run through that. Damn. Damn. Yeah, I'm definitely not very accurate because of my high stack, but that's fine. Wish I could shoot more though. This is only 2 shots, is definitely a bit low, but oh god. Come on.
Anarchy, baby.
I don't have any elemental stuff, I think. I usually don't care much about the elementals. Oh no! Yeah. Like a first game sometimes. It just depends. Like, it's not like I will keep a gear gun just because it's corrosive, but. You know. Bruce's max health, yeah. And I can sell it. There's another boss here. Oh, you can replay bosses in this game. That's cool. Joy. You didn't drop anything, did he? Well, that sucks. Yeah, well. Actual working fast travel here, at least I think. Where do I go then? Oh, here we go. Okay.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you. Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
Garbo. Chill.
The Crips and Raiders need our help. Roman's been having trouble with some bloodshots and three horns. He just wants them dead, but I've got a much better plan. We'll freeze them out. Get out to the bandit camp and destroy their furnaces. Without heat, they'll be too cold to fight anybody. Here, take this blastomite and put it on their furnaces.
Sure.
Get rad! concentrate on charging the Volkiwa with Roland's bodies attacking my iridium mines.
Oh my god. Okay. Lordy.
I am the strongest girl alive! Robot one, ugly zero. You're bringing a tear to my eye. Need to build you an extra arm just for high five. Respect the robot.
Where do I? Oh, there it is. Furnish. Welcome back. I wonder what my max stack is. Let's see here. But I'm on 154. So is that plus this one? So 200 then? I think. Oh, gotta go up.
Okay, you've got dynamite on all the furnaces, which means it's time to set it all off. Don't use the remote detonator. I have
I could try these. Oh, nice. This one actually has a single shot. Oh. Actually, like a little machine gun. Okay. Well, we almost made them freeze to death. Well, all right, we got a marker.
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the fridge.
Beach. Sanctuary disappeared. Crap. Damn, these Oreos are too addictive. What is this?
Guns! I got them, you need them. Don't get killed!
Oh, survival. Oh. Nice, 900. More plebs.
Reloading.
Uh-oh. Go, death trap. Whoa, I'm flying. Only halfway. Blocker. Stacks. So now we can get up to 250 stacks. New skin. Noish. Shoddy. Shit rate of fire, but holy fuck, that damage. Oh god. Oof. New shoddy. Oh, okay. explosive shotgun thing. I wonder if it's good. There's four rounds? Holy shit.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of...
Keep forgetting I got grenades as well. Holy shit. That's not bad. This gun is not that bad. Builds up stacks quick as well because it has a low mag. Class mod. Oh. Get over here, plebs. Fucking one shot. That's Dark Souls shield. Almost max stacks. Holy shit. Yeah, this shotgun is nice. Oh, he's too small. Why am I getting so much health? Oh shit. Do I have that class mod equipped now? Oh, that's a lot of damage. Right on, robot. I'm a new blocker. Good damage, but we'll have to test that out. Does he not sell any more storage deck upgrades?
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
Guess not.
We'll be doing this again soon enough.
I'm pretty good.
So this gun just allows me to run up to anything and just insta-kill it, really. Skill of yours just makes it work like a shotgun using buckshot. Yeah. I mean, this is a shotgun, but just gotta make sure I'm extra close up people's face. Look how big my aim reticle is though, holy shit. Yeah, like if I shoot in the air, it's like bonk, like a firework. World of Tanks accuracy. Damn, we dropped stuff. Do I have any skills that like will increase my movement speed? No. Badass tokens. I don't think there's anything here with... You just buff the death trap. While your gun's mag is full, you regenerate health. Oh, that's not bad. When your mag is past half empty, you gain increased rate of fire. Oh, that's also not bad. For certain guns. Kill skill? Wait, what is kill skill? Killing an enemy grants you bonus movement speed and causes your shield to... Ooh, that's good as well. I'd want that. That would go very well, actually. I'm starting to see some nice synergy. Like on that and that. But I still need to, like, get a lot of other things. Hello, dudes. Why are you running? I mean, I could go for like this, maybe. That health regen is nice. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get that. That more stacks is nice. That is also, there's a lot of cool shit here. Yeah, problem is that I can't go there right away. That's all the way over here, so I'd have to like go all the way down this. So that would be like a couple levels in here, because you can't like go 1, 2, 3. You have to like spend more points before you unlock the next one. Like, for example, I can't get these yet, and I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I have all of this, and... Oh, this is the culprit. Reload speed, build magazine size. Oh, this I have already, though. Killing an enemy immediately restores a portion of your shields. But you lose a portion of your health. Oh, I didn't know that. That's why I keep losing health. Yeah. Now I get it. Don't run. No, it was the movement speed of the death trap, which I don't care about as much. Clubs out. Get over your pleb.
Don't run.
Just like if I'm close, I just insta kill anything. Holy shit. My death trap is up there. Yeah, if I just jump on top of them and shoot downwards, they will get hit so much more. It's so nice. That's what I just do, just jump and then shoot down, right? So they get all the splash. Like, oh. Also got this. Oh wow, what a shot. This one has more clusters. Like, this has 700 damage, but mine is 503 times 7. And this one only has like one explosion. Yeah, cluster bombs. Whee. You're almost done. You have a shield. I don't care about your shield. This shotgun does not care about shields. Hey, level up. Let's go. Yeah. So you see, like here, the meter's like here, and if I do this extra stacks, it'll go down here. Now the next level I'll be able to get one of these. So either start with 25 stacks from the get-go, but doesn't matter that much. You only build up stacks at the beginning or if you die, so I guess maybe later. But shooting enemy while in midair, this one's pretty cool though. This one, I'm curious about these explosion thingies. I'm already getting used to shooting from in the air. Yeah, more stacks. We can now get up to 300 stacks. So, oh yeah. Gage is fun. Gage is fun. So I'm like, now that I'm having fun with Gage, I'm hoping that maybe the other classes will also have fun little gameplay altering things like this. Which I assume they will. So that's cool. You're more than halfway done with the bandit slaughter. Survive three rounds, but this is where it gets really intense. So far I've had no problem. I mean, I got downed a couple times, but I like can't kill shit very easily so far. Like, Borderlands is the kind of game that can consume my life, and I'd be willing to like play it multiple times because there's multiple characters. Like, Borderlands 1, I've played so many fucking times. Holy shit. I only streamed it with one character, one playthrough, but there's like New Game Plus and stuff. Whole second playthrough thing. Get your shit plane out of here. My reticle keeps growing. Fireworks, sweet. It's like birdshot. Bonk. The explosive, nice stuff with the gore. Oh, two. I killed them both with one shot. Oh, so nice. Oh shit, rocket launcher, 2k damage. Not bad. Could have another rocket launcher. Let's see how many rocket launchers. Yeah, also almost 2,000. But it's got better accuracy, better rate of fire. Oh no. Oh crap, get over here. Oh no. See, that sucks though when I get downed and they're all far away and then I can't get to them. Like, nothing I can do about that because they're just too far away and I don't have the accuracy. Oh, let's try again. Oh, I'm a lot more accurate now. Yeah, the only reason I got killed was because they were far away. Otherwise, I could have just gone up, no problem. Even without all the stacks, I'm still killing hard. Holy shit. Zeeves, assault rifles are shit. They have garbage damage. Borderlands 1 had a lot better machine guns, assault rifles. Like in Borderlands 1 I had some amazing assault rifles that would spam so many bullets. Why is this thing not reloading? What? It's fucking weird. Oh, now it's reloading. Damn, like, yeah, making kills instantly refills my frickin' shields. What? Alright, Skull Slayer. I'm just finishing this round, then I'm also gonna go to bed. Thank you for coming over, hope you enjoyed yourself. Have a wonderful night of sleep, buddy. Friends. Oh, I thought there was an enemy there.
Anarchy on Pandora.
I won't. No ammo. Holy shit. Want that. Yay, I won. No, it doesn't turn off automatically. Oh, there's still one more round, okay. Thought there were only four, but it's five. Guess I'll do that next time.
Feeling overburdened by money? Lovely! Pleasure doing business!
Hi, Rector. Welcome. Have you played any of the Borderlands games? I was just about to log off actually because it's just midnight, so sleepy time for me, but first two, nice. I played the fuck out of the first game. Like, I don't even know how many times I played through the first game. Second game, I never got really far. This is actually the farthest I got. I'm only level 20. I always had a hard time getting into it because it's a lot different with the skill trees. But now that I've discovered, like, Gage's ability with, like, building up stacks, where, like, the more stacks you have, the more damage you do, but the less accuracy you get, is just fucking insanely fun, where I'm just, like, running into people's face and just plopping them in the face. I got, like, this explosive shotgun right now. So, like, I just run up to people. Oops. And I kind of just jump on top of them and then shoot down and then just burst into, like, piles of gore. It's super fun. So, that's cool. I'm really enjoying this. But yeah, sadly bedtime. But I'll definitely keep playing more tomorrow. Holy crap, yeah. Like, I took a long break on this from this game. But now that I got back, I'm like kind of getting addicted now. And I'm curious about the other characters. Because like, Borderlands 1 I played so many times. Because like, there's different characters and just worth replaying because the characters are so fun. And I'm imagining that this game also has that. That all the different characters have like a fun play style to get and play with. So yeah, I can't wait. I love Borderlands. So yeah, just yeah, my only issue was I always had a bit of a problem getting into it, because like the first game was like mostly focused with the skills on like buffing weapons. So like the soldier would have like buffs that would focus on assault rifles and shotguns. You would like get insane fire rates and magazine sizes and shit with those guns, and there's like nothing specifically that buffs like specific weapons, but instead you've got these like gameplay focused skills, which is also really cool. So oh yeah, Mordecai as well, you'd have like an ability that would like pretty much make your bullets ignore shields. I remember that as well. Yeah, exactly. Ignoring shields. That was fucking nice. Especially when dealing with, like, those alien thingies that, like, heavily rely on shields and have, like, no health. You just absolutely wreck them. Yeah, that was fun. But yeah, then I went to Borderlands 2 expecting more of the same, and I was like, huh. There's, like, nothing that incentivizes me to use certain weapons. Because, yeah, Soldier was, like... Yeah, Roland was, like, assault rifle and shotgun. And Mordecai was snipers and, revolvers. And then Siren was, like, SMG with different elements. And then the buff dude was, like, rocket launchers. So, yeah. But, yeah, it's cool that they... Well, it depends if you see limitations as a good or bad thing. Because, you know, it depends on how you see it. Like, having more freedom is cool to have your own play style. But I also like it when a game incentivizes me to play in a certain way. It's just that the incentive is a bit different, where it's like, now it's incentivizing me, specifically with Gage, to get close and personal with my enemies and shoot them in the face. because they're taking away my accuracy but buffing my damage. So it's a different type of restriction I'm getting now. Instead of weapon choice, I get a restriction of range that I can attack the enemy. So, it's a fair trade-off. Like, I think it's cool that they have these gameplay adjusting skills, so I'm very happy so far. It just took me a while to like figure it out and like, explore it. So yeah. But yeah, anyway, I'm off to bed, and I'll be on tomorrow as always. And yeah, I've been streaming for a while today. Although like 40-ish minutes I did was like to a coaching session thingy. But yeah, thank you for coming over, everyone. Have a wonderful night and see you soon. Take care.